Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. There is almost no news for today, but we'll take a look at the launches coming up in about a week. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, we could expect to see the launch of KPLO next week on Tuesday 2nd at 11:37pm UTC or 7:37pm EDT. There is an interesting article posted saying SpaceX's Starlink is best known for supplying high-speed broadband to users at home, but now the company wants to expand Starlink to serve mobile users in remote locations according to an FCC filing. On Monday, SpaceX sent an application to the FCC to operate a mobile satellite service through the company's Starlink satellite constellation. Heading to Boca Chica, repair work continues on the orbital launch mount in preparation for booster arrival again. Work is also continuing on the chopstick catching arms. The work on Star Factory is continuing in the production yard. Some concrete was seen being poured in the mega bay. SpaceX are looking to expand their Starship facility at Roberts Road in Florida. NASA is looking to get public input similarly to how the FAA did with Starbase on what people want to see happen. NASA Spaceflight posted a video on how the Starship launch tower is growing at LC-39A. Jack Beyer also posted a tweet about it where you can see the launch tower is progressing rapidly now with four sections stacked. More Raptor engines have been seen moved in the yard and loaded onto a truck. Here's a view of the Ship 25 nose cone still sitting outside in the yard. After testing and a pop recently with B7.1, the structural test stand cap for crushing was removed. Work is also continuing on the B7.1 test tank. Taking a look at the road and beach closures, we could see some more testing this week. You can see that there is currently a closure scheduled for today, Wednesday 27th, and a possible closure tomorrow, Thursday 28th. As a matter of fact, as I record and produce this video, the road and beach are already closed. As well as that, there are possible closures next week with Monday 1st and Tuesday 2nd. As always, I have to say thank you to both Mary, also known as Boca Chica Gala, Nick Antsuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thank you to the NASA Spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.